so it's time for me to go. Cause I live on a different planet with your smelters and your mines and some lower class wines. I admit it's true that I've enjoyed a glass or two while visiting your planet. But it's a pointless and sordid affair, and I could never live there.
Your check!
You and Mr. Snark, he'll carry me across the threshold, and I'll be as meek as a lamb. Then you'll set me on my feet, and I'll say kinda sweet, well, Mr. Snow, here I am!
Lady.
I am not your lady. I am not any kind of a lady. I was born in a ditch. I am mother who left me there, big-headed, cold, and too hungry to cry. I never blamed her. I'm sure she left hoping that I'd have the good sense to die.
Tonight, I'm on my way back from dinner, and I've been there in forever. I nearly forgot about it.